Welcome back to Primal Gaming. This is Streets of Rogue. Oh dear. Yeah, no real surprise. Blah 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 blah. Streets of Rogue. What is them? I just realized that my headset wasn't actually on, so I had no volume. Yes. Oh mate, I've got it. Look at it, look at me go, buddy. Look at me go. Holy crap, you did it. Oh shit. Okay, glad to hear it. What? Hacking tool. What computer do you speak of? What computer are you talking about? Unless I can do it through a wall. Right click on that. Oh yeah, there you go, I can hack it through the wall. What is best head? Destroy that thing. Okay, I should endeavor to do so. Alright. Someone's name is Yellow, it means they own the property. Oh dear. Wait. You can punch by clicking the left. Sorry, buddy. The tranquilizer gun. So I thought using the mouse wheel. Sorry. It's like murder in the lock again. Holy shit. Hmm. Yep, there we go. Special ability. Fair enough. I'm gonna pick up this rock. Can I throw rocks at it? Oh, throw rocks at myself. How do you want me to do it? Mission complete, and it also really hurt myself. New record! Yay! Step in the elevator to... So, yeah, this is a interesting little thing. Good to go. Yeah. Oh shit, that's the toilet. Sorry, buddy. Is that the ladies' restroom? Oh, yeah, let's Is there food in there? Can I run past or anything? Can we change traits to something less useless? Oh, well, that was silly. What traits? I don't think I've got any money, do I? Presumably I don't have any rewards yet. Yeah, I don't know what some of this stuff is. I've got no money. Probably don't want any mutators. Alright, well, go vanilla for now. Slums, I guess. Okay, yeah, here we go. Slums 1. I have quests. Retrieve briefcase from drug dealer. What's 3 lockpicks? Retrieve hard drive from safe. Give me 100 swords. Blah 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 blah. My arrows on mini map to find. Yes. Oh yes, I see. Oh, this is interesting. Anything in the bin? Hey, food. Take off. It's a red door. Holy shit, this place is insane. What is that? Syringe. Lovely. Loot in the air. Yeah, what are you? What are you? You're a hacker. What do you want? Yeah, I don't even. Oh, I've got one money. Yeah, no. Lovely. Makes everything more tolerable. Lovely, lovely. These stuff is expensive as hell. Hi. Jesus. Everything's really expensive. Blah 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 blah. Right, so there's a safe there. A goon. Let's see if I can punch him to death. Hey, you see me entering? Buddy! Feud. Oh shit, son. Take that, you kill innocent. He wasn't innocent. He's a goon. Damn cool stuff. Oh, that that wasn't my objective we won. Okay, so that's another syringe of evil. Shopkeeper. What do you got? Buy from shop. Do you have any lockpicks? Okay, what? A lockpick would be nice. I'm going to retrieve an item from here. You're a drug dealer. You're a slum dweller. Ah, this may have been a bad idea. I'd be curious to know. Yay! Oh, lockpicks. Nice. So, that's that one done. Don't know where the other drug dealer's gone. His absence could actually be quite problematic. Like, has he gone to, I don't know, something or other? Hi. Excuse me. Can I go in here? That's a camera. I need a hacking tool. Whence can I find a hacking tool? I want you to hack something for me, buddy. He doesn't have a hacking tool. Fine. I'll kill everyone until I find a hacking tool. Let's boot up a little bit. Just need a protector. As if I'm not gonna enter this. Ooh, he's got a club. I'm curious to know. Oh crap, I'll go. I know, the thief. Blind spot. Yeah. Accuracy mod. Nice. Ooh, chicken nuggets. Yum. That would be rude. Yeah, it would be actually. Oh, I don't have anything to throw. Nothing to throw means I can't get through that thing. Holy shit, that was a big axe. Let me ask you a question. You old bastards. How is he innocent? Sign, you idiot. Shit, I'm out of food items. Oh, I was about to say, is that a ghost? Yeah, it's a ghost. Hi, ghost. Ooh, I guess. Oh, yeah. That's about what I expected. So it's you. Smoking's bad, okay? A rock! A rock will allow me to get that thing. There is in here. You look like you're flashing. They're all going to bail, which is nice. I'll come back there shortly and loot the place. Is that a banana peel? I can't make slip over. Does it explode in the zone? Yes it does. Excellent. I don't know what actually exploding generators does, but hey. Why not? Oh, there's no wall out there. No door out there. So, holy shit! It wasn't me! It was actually, but shh. Tell no one. Money! Yay, food. I like food. Can you just beat up the slot machines to get money? No, you cannot. It was worth a try, wasn't it? What do you want? Nothing, apparently. Okay, so we've still got our objective up here somewhere. In this building here. Right, alright, okay, so... this was before I knew about how the cameras actually worked. I think I'm still going to get seen, which is key, why not? But the quicker I am... floor clear! Right, should just beat up some random people first. Elevator! Excellent. What? All map markers are filled at the beginning. Slippery targets. I like this. This is fun. Objectives. Whoa, lots. What is a red armed? I got a mini fridge, apparently. What's the map on the map? What's special about you? Oh, mission. Rescue. Is that the guy I just killed? Oh shit, that's from the copies. Okay, this is going to be quite interesting. So, let's see, infiltration. Yeah, he kind of got in the way. problems. Come back, you fuck. Shit. Oh no! So yeah, that's Streets of Rogue. It's really quite cool. I'm enjoying it. So yeah, I'll definitely keep it going. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And as always, see you next time. Bye for now.